What happened was, in the meeting, I was filled with the joy.
라고 나한테 뒤에 이제 꾸고 뭔가 누구 칼이 빠져서 안 맞았어요. 나세가 할렐루야.
And then when I went home and I took a bus,
또 나중에 모르고 무슨 무리 빚.
I want to keep the joy too.
나도 생각하고 탁해서 무네즈로 나하고 니만.
So in the bus I was like this.
무리 빚을 해로. 이제 나 계속 꾸미기라 때문에 심할 거 여기 네가 비싸다고 써가.
Because I could not laugh out loudly in the bus.
여러 무리 빚이 만지는 거 같아니 좀 무사지. 어디서 제가 무침하고 굴죠.
And then when I was at home, I spent long time to pray, to keep the joy, Lord. I want to keep it the next day and the next day and then forever.
아니 그 시간에 무르고 뭐 갑자라. 마다마 소라고 이라고 누무사. 자리 거 여러 빚 내지. 나 세가나 꾸미트 꾸미트 지시자니.
And every day I stay in the presence of God to keep the presence of God.
이 힘이 없을 뭐란 세가고 세 빈베레 이만한 하 세가고 이라고 지시모 나 하는 이만한 이 단지가.
And then what happened after that is every time I pray, every time I think of Jesus.
너나 이치가 염지에 모고 세가레로 나 세가고 세 빈베레 이만한 세가고 모르.
His joy and his power will go through me.
내로 임바라가지 이만한 무네즈로 와요. 비카게나 제노 무주고사 내가 타녀고 할렐루야.
And then when I have any trouble, any unhappy feelings,
내나 자꾸만 아쿠바 이제 우지우 지로 임바라사 주무바바로.
And then I pray the joy will drive away any burdens.
너는 나세가 그저 그냥 기심을 그냥 지 빈부레 미투아로 장고 임바바사 비오세.
So I really thank God for this gift.
Pero la semirimana kugio mano ya bhai.
And I told many people.
Some people experience
the Holy Spirit very powerfully.
Ana manu busura izo baraka zumuka wera buryo bukomeye.
Now including the lady in the red back there sitting back there.
Ukurite chane chane usize munu ya mukoga rwose wicaye hari nyuma wambaye
mwero mutuku. Spend more time praying to keep the anointing.
Jerero moranse garwo se asenga kugira ngo yo mpano y'ibyishimo itazigera icika.
Amen, hallelujah.
Now, I was disappointed many times, I tell you.
Reka kwambwira rero ibintu byanjye bimbabaza nagiye ntego wari mu buzima.
Soon after I prayed for them, they experienced the joy, and then one or two weeks later, I asked them, how is your experience now when you pray?
Pero, Ashirangi byumwe rwigana naseje abantu bakishima bakaneze yo hashirangi byumwe rwigana ahura nawo nabazani dose ndeze bitero kishimye.
They said they lost the joy.
Bakambira ngaiwe kutya kishimo twara bitakaje.
I said how come?
Abazo ngo byagenze bite?
How long did you pray?
Wasenze wakoresheje amasaha ga usenga.
They said a few minutes.
Abazo twose nakoresheje tunota duke.
I said, I told you to pray at least half an hour or 1 hour longer in order to keep the anointing.
Namba ni nara kubwiye kugusenga amasaha menshi ukomeze yiyongera yiyongera kugira ngo kugusigwa kwibyishimo ntibizagucike.
Do you treasure this anointing?
Ariko se aya mavuta ya agaciro koko?
And I say to you too, you know, I want to pray for you as many times as possible in these 3 days because if you keep praying, you can keep the anointing.
None namwe rero nyene kugusengera ariko nuko ngusengera wowe ukomeza kukwikongera ibihe bya byo gusenga kugira ngo byakishimo byawe bitazagucika.
Now I want to describe this. Our heart is like a cup that is leaking water.
Reka nongere ibi bibasobanure neza. Umutima wacu imitima yacu imeze nk'igikombe giva uyo gisutsemo amazi kirava.
Now in the meeting we experience the Holy Spirit very joyful, full of power, motivated.
Bivuga ngo ushobora kugira gutyo kuzura imbaraga z'umwuka wera ukanishima ukavuga neza.
And you notice that after the meeting you walk out already you don't feel that great power, it's weaker.
Ariko wasohoka nyuma y'iteraniro wagenda wagera iyo ngiyo byishimo ukabura bitakaje.
And then the next day is weaker.
None you uko mukeye none urushaho kumunyantege nke cyane.
Because of our sins and our problems that we just don't have the good connection with God, so the Holy Spirit will not fill us to the extent as in a meeting.
Kubera ko tubayeho mu isi irimo ibyaha rero icyo gihe yuri hanze hariya isi irimo ibyaha igenda igukururamo ukagenda ukamukamukamukama bya byishimo bikagushiramo rero ugasanga umunezero uwubonera mu iteraniro. 있다니.
So every day we need to have this constant relationship with God and love God all the time and believe in that God is loving us to keep the anointing.
내가 모두 사가 우리 몸이 예초세 구호라 인데레 이만 와마가리 마나 이카마미 비시고 이쿠마미치라고 우리지 우리지.
Now when I'm walking or doing other things, I'm always, you know, automatically, it's already my habit. Hallelujah, praise the Lord, hallelujah.
여러분 문제가 이래서 니 언제나 제가 하세요. 빨리 나야. 내가 미리 코라, 미리 오토마틱 미리 코라. 빨리 뭐 처음에 니 주로 뭐라 뭐가 나 할렐루야 할렐루야 코라.
It's in the heart that I really like God.
우리 우리 미리 꿈꾸지마 와제 나가리 꿈꾸마. 꿈꾸지마 와제 니 오비 꿈보가 꿈꾸니마나 냐비죠.
God, you're so good, so wonderful.
Mama, uri mwiza kandi uri gitangaza.
There is no one like you.
Na uhwanye nawe.
I like you.
Ndagukunda.
I love you.
Ndagukunda.
My life is all yours.
Ubuzima bwanjye ni ubwawe.
I need you, God.
Ndagukeneye Mana.
My life is all yours.
Ubuzima bwanjye bwose ni ubwawe. Hallelujah.
Hey, yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh. You know, I have done it so many times.
But
it become my second nature.
Ibirero ya nabikoze kenshi cyane. None yabaye kamere yanjye ya kabiri.
Even in the middle of the night when I woke up, I
say,
thank God,
hallelujah.
I hope you'll hunger for that. Do you hunger for that?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh,
hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Jesus, we need you.
Yes,
oh, ha, 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 ha.
Oh, ha, 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 ha.
Let me tell you. Many people think we can live apart from God. But actually, we are like electric appliances. We have to connect it to the socket or to the battery. We have to be connected to God all the time.
Nuko kubona umuriro ubucometse kuri za prise ni nako natwe dukwiye guhora ducometse ku Mana.
Every day we need God.
Buri munsi dukeneye Imana, buri saha dukeneye
Imana. The more we have God, the more we have the peace and the love and the joy.
Uko turushaho kuba turi hamwe n'Imana niko turushaho kuba dufite amahoro, dufite ibyishimo, dufite umunezero.
I want to tell you, sometimes when a pastor's church has grown a lot and he begins, sometimes he begins not to depend on God so much.
Nagira ngo mbabwire, umushumba umaze kugira itorero rinini cyane, iyo atangiye kubaho atagikeneye Imana, adashaka kugendana n'Imana,
he began to look for numbers, how many people, and how much money, how much offering.
Icyo gihe atangira kumera nk'umugabo ujya kureba ikigo cy'ubugari ko bwahiye kurunguruka, mbese atangira kureba haje bangahe, amaturo yinjiye ntangahe, mbese atangira kureba ibintu nk'ibi.
I hope we all believe that God is the source of all blessings. If I follow to God, you bless my life and you bless everything.
Ariko iyo urushijeho gusabana n'Imana, umenya neza ko Imana ari yo soko y'ubuzima bwacu, ni yo soko y'ibyo dutunga byose, ni yo soko yo kubaho kwawe kwacu kose.
When we just trust in the people and the offering, sometimes God will take that away to teach us to trust in Him only.
Ariko iyo twatangiye kwiringira ko uzabeshwaho n'amaturo n'abantu aribo bazakubeshaho, ari byo wishingikirijeho ukibagirwa Imana, Imana igihe kimwe kuroho bariya bantu asigaye noneho ugashakisha ugasubira inyuma ugatangira gushaka Imana.
Okay, next verse, Mark chapter 16 verses 15 to 20. Mark chapter 16, verses 15 to 20.
Mariko ibice cumi na bitandatu uhereye ku murongo wa cumi na gatanu kugeza kuwa makumyabiri.
There is that step. Jesus said, go to all nations to preach the gospel.
Yesu aravuga mujye mu byaremwe byose mu mahanga yose mubabwire ubutumwa bwiza.
He who is baptized shall be saved.
Uzabatizwa agakizwa.
He who believes and is baptized shall be saved.
Ndavuga ngo uwizera akabatizwa azakizwa.
And miracles will follow those who believe.
Kandi ibitangaza bizakurikira abizera.
So this is a promise of Jesus that miracles will follow those who believe.
Iri ni isezerano Yesu yasezeranije ngo ibitangaza bizakurikira abizera.
And it describes what kind of miracles.
Kandi agakurikiramo ibitangaza bizakorwa.
They will drive out demons in Jesus' name.
Bazirukana abadayimoni mu izina rya Yesu.
And also they will lay hands on the sick and they'll be healed.
Bazarambika ibiganza ku barwayi, barwayi bakire.
So here it says that everyone can have miracles.
Bivuga ngo umuntu wese wizera ashobora kugira igitangaza.
Now my training here is not just for you. It's for you to pass on to your members and tell them they too can have miracles.
Rero ibyo ndimo kubatoza, ibyo ndimo kubigisha uyu munsi, ntabwo ibyo mbabwira ari ibyanyu gusa ngo mubibyihererane. Ahubwo ni ukugira ngo namwe mubigeze ku bandi, bigende bigera ku bandi, izi nyigisho zigera no ku bandi.
So all this training is for you to pass on to them and then they'll train other people too.
Kugira ngo mwebwe mbatoze namwe mutoze abandi n'abandi bazatoze abandi.
So we know that it's Jesus' intention that when the gospel is preached to the whole world, there will be miracles of driving out demons and healing.
Ubu ni umugambi wa Yesu, icyo kigenderwa cya Yesu ni uko ubutumwa buvugwa n'ibitangaza bikavugwa kandi bigumanga bikagenda bigakwira ku isi yose.
And then in verse 20 it says that, you know, that God performed miracles to confirm the word.
Noneho ku murongo wa makumyabiri aravuga ngo Imana ikora ibitangaza kugira ngo ihamye ijambo.
So the purpose of miracles is to confirm the word of God.
Intego y'ibitangaza ni ukugira ngo bibe ibihamya by'ijambo ry'Imana.
So the people will believe in the word of God.
Kugira ngo abumve ijambo ry'Imana barusheho kubyizera.
Miracles are not the goal.
Ariko ibitangaza siyo ntego.
The goal is that people will believe in the word of God and follow the word of God.
Intego ni uko abantu bizera ijambo ry'Imana bakabyubaha bakarikurikirana.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And then Psalm 4 verse 8.
Zaburi kane umurongo wa munani.
I will lie down and sleep in peace for you alone, O Lord, make me dwell in safety.
Nzaryama nsinzirire mu mahoro nibere ahatekanye.
So here it talks about it will, the presence of God will make us sleep better.
Aravuga ngo iyo wibereye mu kubaho kw'Imana, niyo uryamye rwose usinzira neza ku kinyega.
I pray for many people with insomnia and they pray and they sleep better.
Nasengeye abantu bo muri Zambia bari baraguze ibitotsi basinzira neza.
Okay, Romans 15 verses 18 to 19.
Abaroma ibice 15 umurongo wa 18 wa 19. Abaroma ibice 15 umurongo wa 18 wa 19.
Now this verse talk about that evangelism is not just with the word of God but also with the power of the Holy Spirit.
Rero ijambo angaravuga ngo ivugabutumwa ntabwo ari ijambo ry'Imana gusa, ahubwo ni ijambo ry'Imana riherekejwe n'imbaraga z'Umwuka Wera.
There it says that I will not venture to speak of anything except what Christ has accomplished through me in leading the Gentiles to obey God, but what I've said and done by the power of signs and miracles through the power of the Spirit.
Aravuga ngo sinzazuyaza kuvuga ijambo iryo ari ryo ryose, ariko nzavuga iryo Kristo yashohoje ngo kandi ibi byose nzabikora nyoboye abanyamahanga kugira ngo bashobore kumvira Imana, ariko byo byose bizakorwa nkurikije ibi imbaraga n'ibitangaza binyuze mu mbaraga z'Umwuka Wera.
Now this is one Bible verse that tells us evangelism is not just by word, but also by miracles and signs.
Anga haratubwira ko ivuga mutumwa atari imirimo ahubwo ni ijambo ry'Imana iherekejwe n'imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
Another verse is 1 Corinthians chapter 2 verses 4 to 5.
Abakorinto ba mbere ibice bibiri umurongo wa kane kugeza ku wa gatanu.
There it says that my message and my preaching were not with wise and persuasive words, but with a demonstration of the Spirit's power, so that your faith may not rest on man's wisdom, but on God's power.
Amagambo avuze ni menshi cyane ariko aravuga ngo ubutumwa nabukirizaga ntabwo nakoresha ntabwo byari amagambo y'ubwenge ntabwo yari amagambo y'ubuhanga ntabwo yari amagambo y'imigani ahubwo yari amagambo yuzuye imbaraga z'umwuka wera nabikoreshaga imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
So this says that the preaching and the message is not just with word but also with the Holy Spirit's power.
Aya magambo rero Pawulo yavugaga ntabwo yavugishaga ubwenge cyangwa ngo abe amagambo gusa ahubwo zari imbaraga z'umwuka wera ziherekeje iryo jambo.
Okay, now these are some of the Bible verses, they are more than that, that talks about what God will do to us in His presence through the Holy Spirit.
Rero aha ngaha hari n'indi mirongo myinshi cyane mushobora gusoma mushobora gukurikirana yerekana icyo Imana yakora gihambaye iyo uri imbere y'Imana iyo uri gukubaho kw'Imana iyo wibereye mu mbaraga z'Imana. Ni n'Abakorinto ba mbere ibice bibiri umurongo wa kane kugeza ku wa gatanu.
You know, serve God and bring people to Jesus and raise some people to serve God by the power of the Holy Spirit. I want to ask two persons to come out and demonstrate praying for you.
Rero hano mbere yuko mvuga uko gukora kubwiriza abantu ubutumwa bwiza uko bagiyoborwa n'imbaraga z'umwuka wera ukuntu Imana ibakoramo uwo murimo ndibusore abantu bagera kuri babiri cyangwa batatu batambuke hano imbere none twerekane imikorere y'imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
So any two persons who hunger for God, yes, I want to be filled with the Holy Spirit more, I invite you to come out. Any two persons.
Nyine abantu babiri bumva bakeneye kurushaho kuzura imbaraga z'umwuka wera bafite inzara n'inyota y'izo mbaraga z'umwuka wera kugira ngo zishobore kubakoreramo.
Any two persons? Yeah, come on.
Babiri.
Please, come up here, please.
Muze hano, babiri.
Only two.
Babiri, babiri, bonye.
Stand up there.
Umuhangu, muze hano imbere.
Stand up here. Face me.
Noneho ubwo mumurebe. Mpagarare mumurebe.
Close eyes. Now everyone stand up, please.
Mwebwe, namwe muhaguruke.
Everyone, love God.
Buri muntu nahaguruke akunze Imana ise.
And pray to God.
And you will thank Imana.
And believe that God is loving us.
Wizere ko Imana idukunda.
Oh, oh, oh. You too.
Now.
Open your heart to God.
Ucingure Imana umutima.
And believe that God really loves us.
Wizere ko Imana idukunda by'ukuri.
God really wants to use us.
Imana ishaka kudukoresha.
God wants to raise us up to a higher level.
Imana ishaka kutuzamura ku kindi kigero.
Oh, Alleluia. Now close eyes.
Muhumiriza amaso yanyu.
Alleluia. Now you notice that when I pray for people who experience the Holy Spirit,
ndasengera abantu kugira ngo buzure imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
I use very simple prayer.
Ndakoresha isengesho ryoroheje.
Mostly relational prayers.
Ni isengesho ry'ubusabane.
Believing God's love and loving God.
Wizera urukundo rw'Imana no gukunda Imana.
What I said about yesterday is the prayer of grace and worship.
Ejo navuze ku isengesho ry'ubuntu ndetse n'ibyo kuramya.
We don't have to ask God many, many things.
Ntabwo tugomba gusaba Imana ibintu byinshi cyane.
We just let God work.
Ni ukwemerera Imana igakora.
Oh yes, come Lord Jesus, come Lord Jesus.
Wino Yesu, wino Yesu. Wino muka wera.
Now everyone, your spirit is like ascend to God. Your spirit go up to God.
Emerera mutima wawe uzamuka usanga Imana.
Jesus, I need
you. Yesu ndagukeneye.
Oh,
Aleluya,
aleluya,
Jesús, 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 aleluya. Welcome Jesus.
Revive our spiritual life. Change our life. Change our life, Lord.
Oh,
hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We welcome you. We welcome you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus, we like you.
Yes, turakukunda.
We love you.
Turakukunda.
We want you.
Turakushaka.
We depend on you.
We want to share the treasure.
Don't say anything. So that you're not, your mind is not distracted. When we pray for people, we tell them not to say anything so that their mind will not be distracted. Just relax and follow me in the heart.
Oh, hallelujah. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. I worship you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. I worship you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, I worship you. Lord Jesus, come, Lord Jesus.
Yes, we know. Yes, we know to go.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Now let me ask you, have you experienced? Keep your eyes closed. Have you experienced anything during the prayer? In your heart and over your body.
Z'amavuta no gukorera Imana mu buryo budasanzwe. Numvise ikirere cyeyutse ku buryo numvise hari ukoroha kudasanzwe kandi numvise mu kwizera kwanjye ko hari impinduka idasanzwe igaragaye kuri jyewe mu mavuta ngiye gukorera arenze uko nari nsanzwe.
Depending on how I opened my heart, I felt that there was something on top of like swelling, then it was removed, so I felt a kind of power that's gonna motivate me to serve God in an extraordinary way in the ministry, serving God in a very powerful way. Hallelujah. They say, God bless you for praying for
Thank
me.
You. Now let me ask you, have you experienced something in your heart? Look, pay attention to your heart now and you're over your body. Did you sense something?
No, they say, unyine wumvise ibyo uzakora ku mwumva uzakora Imana hari nta kintu wumvise mu mutima wawe
kivuze ko numvise ko hari igitambutse numvise mfite koroha ubuzima bworoshye
cyane. So I felt a stony heart is removed and now God has placed in me a soft heart.
Okay, so the heart is softened or some burdens go away, some burden.
That's what I
felt, that I was
feeling a
Yes, that is what I'm mentioning.
Did you feel some comfort over the body?
Ese numvise ugira guhumurizwa cyangwa gukomezwa umutima wawe mu mubiri wawe.
So that's what the Psalm 60 verse 9 says, that my body will rest secure.
Angaha niho muri Zaburi 60 havuga ngo umubiri wanjye uzaba utekanye.
Hallelujah.
I felt my heart changing. And I had an extraordinary joy. I felt something was heavy, was being removed from my head. So when you were touching my heart, praying for me, I felt good, I was feeling relaxed. I thank God because it has taken me from nowhere to somewhere. Amen.
So that's the burdens go away.
Joy is filling me.
Praise the Lord. Now this is how I bring people to Jesus. So after praying, I would say, have you experienced something? They say they experience the peace or comfort or burdens go away. And then I will say, this is what God has promised, and I tell him the Bible verse. And then I ask him, do you want Jesus to bless you? If Jesus has blessed you now, do you want to bless your whole life? And then if he says yes, then I will bring him to believe in Jesus, to pray the prayer of repentance and believe in Jesus. And then if he's a Christian, I say, one day you can pray for people to experience the Holy Spirit. And you can be used by God greatly. And do you want to be used by God? And then I raise up his spiritual life. So in the church, when I bring people to Jesus, I already lay hand on them. And then all the Christians are laying hand on them. And then I find people who are more zealous to serve the Lord, who want to serve the Lord. And then I raise them up to serve God. Every meeting, before the meeting, we have a time of ministry that there are some people from the outside who come for counseling or praying. And then we counsel them and pray for them, and we train people to do that. So for you too, you can train people and then take them to the houses and visit people, or you know, invite people to houses or the church and pray for them to experience the Holy Spirit and bring them to Jesus. Now let me ask you, do you want that to happen to you and your church? In my church, we have trained people that they, you know, that they have, they are trained to counsel and pray for people.
You want to
And
even to drive out demons too.
And
I've used the phone also to pray for the sick or to drive out demons from people, and it works even on the phone.
Yewe tukabigisha nanone gusengera no birukana ama daimoni bakana fasha bakabigisha bakabatoza yewe uziko birukana ama daimoni ba telefone no kuri telefone.
Now here I briefly will talk about how we can experience the Holy Spirit more, and then I'll pray for you whoever wants to.
Rero hano ndi buvereke ndabona fasha kuri telefone nyangore bakubisa abate ahangandi ndabibigisha ariko namwe mushobora kubikora ni munyemerera ni mubishaka.
One important thing is worship in spirit and in truth.
Kindi kingenzi kingenzi cyane no kuramya Imana mu mwuka no mukuri no gusengera Imana mu mwuka no mukuri.
And also love the Lord our God with all our heart, all our soul, all our mind, all our strength.
Ano ugakunda Imana ikundikishije ubugingo bwawe bwose, ubwenge bwawe bwose, imbaraga zawe zose, yewe nawe wese ugakunda Imana.
So that means the whole person loves God. Whenever I love God, I can feel the joy
coming in.
And I can feel power go through my whole body.
Some
people might find it difficult to learn.
Abantu benshi rero bakora kubyiga.
I divide the soul and the spirit and the soul. The spirit and the soul.
Kugabanya umwuka n'ubugingo n'umubiri.
Ask them to say it and write down spirit and soul.
Muvuge umutima cyangwa umwuka n'ubugingo. Mubisubiremo.
Write down spirit and soul.
Ngo nimubyandike. Mwandike umwuka n'ubugingo.
Spirit and soul. Write down.
Mubyandike. Umwuka n'ubugingo.
And then the soul includes the mind, the will, and the feelings.
Pero umwuka nako ubugingo burimo gutekereza, burimo umutima, burimo
the mind, the will, and the feelings.
Ndese arimo byiyumviro, arimo n'imitekerereze.
Ask them to say these three words. The soul includes the mind, the will, and the spirit, and the feeling.
Ubugingo burimo imitekerereze, burimo umutima, burimo n'ibyiyumviro. Ngo nimubisubiremo. Ubugingo burimo umutima, burimo ubwiyumviro n'imitekerereze. Mubisubiremo. Ubugingo burimo umutima, burimo ubwiyumviro, burimo n'imitekerereze.
That means first the mind, the whole mind say, God is the best, I want to follow everything about God is good, I want to follow God totally.
And
in the mind there's nothing negative about God.
No, mubitekerezo byawe akaba hatari ikibi wavuga Imana.
Never complain about God.
Utajya wivovotera Imana.
And the second is the will.
Icyakabirero n'ubushake.
I dedicate my life to God.
Imana ndayiyeguriye.
I want to serve God.
Ndashaka gukorera Imana.
I give my life to Him totally.
Ubugingo bwanjye mbuhaye Imana burundu.
And then the feelings.
No, ibyiyumviro.
That when I think of God, I like God.
Iyo ntekereje Imana numva nyikunze.
Like when I drink water, I like the water. Now we like food. Do you like food?
Yeah.
Do you like ice cream?
And
do you like your family members? Your family members.
Ujukunda abo muvindimwe abo muvindimwe mu muryango wanyu. Murabakunda.
But for many people, they have feelings when they, you know, their children come to them and play with them. But then we don't have the feelings toward God.
Ariko ni ikibazo kuba abantu benshi iyo ubonye abana baza basanga ukuntu wumva uguwe neza ukuntu ariko ugasanga udafite ibyiyumviro byawe ku Mana.
I hope when we think of God, we say, I like God. So when you pray, you can think about this. The way you like ice cream, you know, do you like some ice cream now?
Ice cream? Apa kamu tahu apa kuda ice cream?
They don't have ice cream here.
It is there, but men don't like. Only women and the girls
only,
like.
Men don't like ice cream. That's very.
Only women and the girls like ice cream.
Oh really?
Here men don't take.
Okay. Whatever you like.
Whatever you choose.
Think of how you like whatever you like. And we like God as the same way or more, as that we love God more, we like God more.
Utekereze ikintu ukunda cyane, icyo kintu none utekereze ukunda Imana kuruta uko ukunda icyo kintu wakundaga cyane.
Let me tell you, whenever I think of God,
ibyo byose igihe ntekereje ku Mana,
I like God.
Nkunda Imana ndayikunda.
I really like God.
Mu by'ukuri nkunda Imana.
When you like God, you already it's very easy for you to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Iyo ukunda Imana, biroroha cyane kuzura imbaraga z'Umwuka Wera.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is so good.
Imana ni nziza cyane.
God is so wonderful.
Imana irahambaye iratangaje.
I like God.
Nkunda Imana.
Oh. God, I want more of you. And also the whole spirit. Psalm 103, verse 1. The second part. All that is in me will praise His holy name. So my whole inner being, like God, worship God. So I sometimes encourage people to do this. You can look at me now. Oh, my whole spirit ascend to God, go out to God.
Oh.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you. It's my whole spirit ascending to God. It takes time to learn this. It takes time to learn
this.
You do it as much as possible. Oh, I like God.
Oh, man,
I worship God. I want God. Oh, ha, ha. When your whole spirit ascends to God, then it's easy to experience the Holy Spirit. Okay, at this point, I'll pray with you, and then whoever wants to come out can come out, and then you can stand up and we'll cry out to God together. Now, if you want me to pray for you, come forward, please.
Hallelujah, Lord, I worship you. I worship you.
I felt God's power. I had no strength. Now I can feel God's power. I'm having much joy now.
Hallelujah.
I felt much joy. I felt delivered, receiving deliverance within me.
And she was clapping and jumping. What was happening?
That's right. I was feeling joy, much joy. That's why I was clapping and jumping.
Hallelujah. Can you say it in your language?
No, I'm going to be speaking with you. Nibyishimo numvaga rwose ngubwa neza numva n'umunuzura imbaraga n'umunezero icyo cyasimbukishaga yakwicarira Imana ibumugisha. So I had lost the first strength of praying, but today after receiving prayers here I'm feeling revived. I'm revived. I'm returning to my first point I had it before. I was praying to God, but today I had lost that kind of power. So I'm feeling joy. Umugabo yavuga ngo yari yaratakaje imbaraga zo gusenga yari afite mbere cyangwa ibyishimo yari afite mbere, ariko amaze gusengerwa hano igihe yongeye guhembuka, yongeye kugira imbaraga kandi arakomeza gusenga kugira ngo azabikomeze. I thank God so much. I have much joy right now.
Describe it.
I'm feeling much joy in all of my body. Even in my feet, everywhere. Even my head. Everywhere, I'm having much joy.
Isn't that wonderful? Ask him.
So much.
Do you want to keep that? You cry from your heart. Now you cry, you find the joy will come out. See how it is? When he cries out from the heart, the joy will come. Now keep crying from the heart.
So the
you can go and get the food. Now keep crying from the heart. Hallelujah. That's how you can keep the joy. Keep crying to God. From the heart, from the bottom of your heart. Oh. Isn't that wonderful? Ask her now. I'm feeling much joy also from the sole of my feet to the top head. Much joy. Tell him to cry out to Jesus from the heart.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So it's very important to keep the anointing. Glory to God. icyubahiro kiri cy'imana.
We love you Lord, we love you Lord, we love you Lord.
Yesu turagukunda.
We love you.
Turagukunda Yesu.
Now you start to have the joy. The
umunezero watangiye, umunezero watangiye.
The laughter is coming out now.
Guseka byatangiye ngo komeza none useke.
People experience like that at the beginning. But after a while, they can
control it.
Now the joy is flowing through here.
Vuga cyane. Deserving much joy. Ibyishimo She's saying she has much joy. She can't express it.
Now you cry from the heart. Tell her to cry from the heart.
Go and go rwose rwose ndiba y'umutima.
Tell her to cry from the heart.
Seka rwose mva kundiba y'umutima. Go seka cyane. Uti ha.
Try from the heart,
you
come strong. Let me tell you, this is not crazy. This is not craziness.
Ntabwo basaze n'ibyishimo biva ku Mana.
It can be controlled.
Rwose ngo bigeraho bikakurenga ukananirwa kubikontorora.
It can be controlled, but at the beginning, when they experience sometimes it's very powerful because the Holy Spirit fills them suddenly.
Wera kumwuka wera bamanukira mbere bibanza kugorana ariko iyo maze kubyumva neza aruzura bakishima.
Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.